It's nice to be back in the motherland.
Is it recording?
It was, yeah.
Having our first episode abroad, great for me, having it in Barbados, because it's a great place. I feel so relaxed here, more relaxed than I do anywhere else in the world, really. Just because I've got friends here, and when we go surfing, it's like, it kind of fits straight back into the community.
Oh, okay, cool. Well, we're not sure where we're going to surf yet.
Okay, cool. All right, well, we'll give you a ring when we're closer.
Okay, cool.
All right, see you, mate.
See you later, bye. I'll tell you what, I am fooled if I understood the word. He said it was flat, he said it was pumping, he said everything.
There's so much sort of happening here that you see in other places, but I just enjoy more here. I don't know why. There's so much culture and the people are so friendly and everything kind of seems to gel when I'm here. Good being able to just go for a surf and get out, go to a bar and have a rum and just chill. It doesn't feel too serious. When I go other places, it always feels a little too serious. And there's so many interesting characters here. Like, everywhere you go, you see some really interesting people. You don't know what they're up to. Sat doing nothing, you always wonder what they actually do in their days. But
yeah, man. It's just
a cool place to be. There's nowhere really cooler for me. I enjoy travelling to other places, but I always like to think I have Barbados to come back to as sort of like a get that homely feeling when I'm travelling.
See you later.
Really looking forward to filming over the next 10 days. Still not sure where me and Jack are going next, but I'm sure we'll have a ball.